What's up, viewers? Welcome. Today we are unboxing the H110ME M.2 motherboard from ASUS. The full color packaging has a black, white, and gold aesthetic, just like the motherboard contained therein. Let's get it open and take a closer look. Directions and diagrams, and covers installation into your case as well as UEFI setup. Here you have your setup disk with drivers and other information, and a little ASUS case badge. This is your hardware for mounting an M.2 drive in the slot on the motherboard. The I.O. shield is made of stainless steel, so you shouldn't have any problems with rust. Two black SATA cables are also included to hook up any other drives. The socket for your Intel LDA 1151 processor is here. You have two DDR4 slots that take up to 16GB each for a maximum of 32GB. Rear I.O. is pretty standard, but you get one PCI Express X16 slot and two X1 slots. The bottom edge of your board has headers for front panel, three SATA connectors, and your front audio. This is your main 24-pin power connector from your power supply and SATA header 1. You have two fan headers, CPU, and chassis. Rear I.O. includes two PS2 ports, VGA, HDMI, four USB 2.0 ports, two USB 3 ports, Ethernet, headphone, microphone, and line in. And that's a quick overview of the H110ME M.2 motherboard from ASUS. Thanks for watching.